This place has so much potential. Can't wait to decorate. I've got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We don't exactly have the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen and I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
It works.
Yeah, but how?
It just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with, like, a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex Teddy. The woman with the mohawk. Right, so here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. All right, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy, she was cool.
She still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. Oh, how about we put the cannon here? Nice.
That looks badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
What's the word?
Hey, Eli. What's up?
I hereby invite you to the inaugural meeting of the Saints Board of Directors.
Oh, that sounds pretty corporate structure-y.
There'll be donuts.
On my way.
Okay, so we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution. And that means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay. Everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Shit. My contacts all have their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints.
Couldn't hurt to ask.
Great. What about you, Nina?
I can't talk to any of my old Banteros contacts. But but I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay, go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Bland. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
JR, how'd you like to be part of something big? My friends and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
Tell you what, join our new thing and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem and I'll consider it.
Deal. So, how are these Panteros fucking with our business?
You name it. Undercutting costs, scaring off our customers. Sergio said this jacked up mound of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe you'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Say no more.
Jim Robb's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
The old man sent you?
Who you think you're dealing with?
Protect what's ours!
Howdy.
Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Well, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next. Derek's got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates of stolen parts. That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry. I got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars, too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Hey, Eli. I'm cleaning up Pantera's problem for JR, and I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Great. Kevin knows so many people.
Bet all he has to do is buy him coffee to get him to sign on, while I'm busting my ass torching Pantera's cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do.
This ain't your territory, dumbass!
It is now! You fuck with Jim Robb, you answer to the Saints! Muscle up! Let's do this!
I'm gonna watch you burn!
Sergio, Jim Robb's garage is under the Saints' protection!
Jim Robb's.
Two for two, JR.
Son of a gun, you still got it. Only thing left to hit is Derek's HQ. It's down on the corner. Oh, hell's bells. You gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man!
You get off of my land!
Fuck, better hurry. I'm gonna say this one last time. Stay away from JR!
don't stay in line, you burn. Dedekiel's not gonna forget this.
That settles Derek and his crew. Right thoughtful of him to bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? You in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard. Well, we can count JR and... what is this? It's not board game night.
No. This is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deeds of the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some new, entrepreneurial ventures.
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. You did say we need to have our fingers in more pies.
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Robb's.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees. But that's okay. Because the whole thing is a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Hey, Tamira. Welcome aboard. Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get.
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just... be careful out there.
Hey, when you've got a minute, I could use your help with a personal problem.
Sure. Everything okay?
It's better if I tell you in person. So meet me at the hobby store. I'm just finishing up a supply run.
Okay. Eli, holy shit, what are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the Dust Moot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a Dust Moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
The Dust Moot's the citywide LARP I do every year. I applied to join House Dust Storm, but they said I don't have enough XP.
Whoa, slow it down there, bud. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live-action roleplay.
Oh, like wizards and shit.
Well, the Dust Moot is more of a, post-apocalyptic meets Knights of the Round Table kind of thing.
And you want to join House Dust Storm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads.
No, I just need someone to grind with.
Don't we all?
Not like that. Like grinding for XP, so we help?
Fine.
Okay! First things first. Let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current look?
Thou lookest like a knave in thy garments. And real weapons are forbidden on pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character. But never fear. I know the best place to procure weapons. This amazing material they just threw out.
All I see are cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly. Now, to don thy armor.
Let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and done. Your first LARP outfit. Had to use the last of my duct tape, but it was worth it.
Well, at least it's comfortable.
Here, this is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I like to pass it on to you.
Oh, thank thee?
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay.
Ah, dead again!
See? The whole city plays the Dust Moot. They die a worthy death, they get on with their day.
Weird, but cool.
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join House Dust Storm.
So, why have I never heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terrio talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CEO Gwen?
Yeah, she runs House Phoenix. Wait, she never mentioned it? LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I've got money on her winning the whole event.
So it would really get to her if we won.
What, win it? Yeah, that would get to her. And it's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I am 100% in.
Great. Now, promise me you'll honor the rules of the Dustmoot.
Yeah, of course.
No claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay? For a game, you're really taking the fun out of it.
Head off road here. Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Duststorm?
We're gonna set a tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Duststorm will have to let us join.
Ah, this game requires strategy? Why don't I just shoot whoever isn't you?
Shoot?
LARP shoot.
There they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do mine eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah, on guard, shitlords!
We shall take you down!
Fight smarter, not harder.
My comrades will avenge me!
Now, we light the beacon on fire and await Tapeworm's arm response.
Hell yeah!
I give you my card.
It's a release from pain!
Now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort?
With what? Tapeworm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from doing exactly that. It's a cheap move, but technically legal.
So we sack their fort and take their supply?
Really?
Barely.
What would we call our house? We need a good name, something inspiring. House Sand... something.
House Sandy... Kraken, yes!
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I have spoken.
It is memorable.
Holy shit, that's a nice place.
Yeah, and impossible to get in unnoticed.
We could get him to invite us in.
That's genius! Let me do the talking.
Halt! Who goes there?
Tis I, Elijah the Wise, and... Quick, what's your character's name?
I don't know.
And... Bosonius the Bloody.
What business had thee here?
I wish to... join with the Great Worm.
Huzzah! Thou hast seen reason and rejected the ways of the Duststorm?
Aye, they are dicks, and I shall rejoice when they are crushed.
Enter, friend. We shall watch their destruction together.
All right, now just play it cool until I give the signal. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Attack!
Your fort just got preggers.
Treachery!
Let's do. Melee damage is in your future.
I shall leave your house in ruin!
Ruffian!
seen the light. Mama, is that you?
Let's duel!
Seen my death, and this is it.
Alas, I got lucky.
The first beatdown's free.
Where did they go?
Tell the others.
The Great Worm's treasure hoard must be close. Check on yonder pedestal.
Just ammo, no duct tape.
Then we must search the ruins of this fort.
Why is there a box of bottle caps?
Huzzah! You have found quite the fortune.
Mimic.
Don't fucking touch that! That's not loot!
Okay, calm down. I won't touch it. Hey, Eli, what's this 299 stuff?
Tis but a microtransaction. Check thine coin purse for funds.
Not seeing any duct tape, Eli.
The loot must be in the belly of the great tapeworm itself. You must slay the beast to retrieve the treasure. That's the rules.
I shall enter through its gullet.
And I shall wait here, for I'm claustrophobic.
To kill the beast, you must burst the polyps inside.
Polyps? Can't tell if that's disgusting or awesome.
I think they did it for colon cancer awareness month. And then it just stuck.
I'm doomed! Doomed!
Ancestors, welcome me to your bosom!
I lived to die in a fight!
I can see the light. Mama, is that you?
Reloading! Post haste! We must take his cover! Life escapes from my eyes!
This is a shit ton of duct tape.
Now, fell beast, void me from thy fundament!
Got the duct tape? I guess we're gonna create our own house.
Aye. Together, we shall burn Gwen and House Phoenix into ash.
And have a fun bonding experience, right?
Yes, that too.
Look at Sharp there.
A new fortress arises. A stronghold forged from the mightiest duct tape. All shall fall under the shadow of our new house. Sandy Kraken. School thyself in the mysteries of the prophecy. Here our destiny is foretold in the writing of the ancients. Herodor the sage is master of law and wise counselor. He paveth our road to victory. Heed his smart word.
Hail Bosonius!
Lore master, we seek your counsel.
The Kraken shall sit upon the dusty throne. So says the prophecy.
Then I shall attack the Dust King.
Patience, Bosonius. We must first gather strength.
I will not cower behind these walls. We shall attack, and our courage will draw the bravest warriors to our cause.
A bold plan, but how?
We lit the beacon of House Tapeworm and defeated their armies in battle. Could we not do the same to the Phoenix and the Duststorm?
Aye, it is as you say.
Then let us find their beacons and light them, and prove we are worthy of the prophecy.
Hey, you busy? I need your help with something. It's really important. 101.1.
I'm here. What's up?
We need to get over to FB's ASAP. They're re-releasing the Mecha Burger.
The what?
The toy. Don't you remember? It looks like a hamburger but turns into a robot. Limited edition re-release. Let's go.
You know, I think I had a Mecha Burger way back when.
Everybody had one the summer I was 9. It was the most popular kids' meal toy FB's ever produced.
And you want to relive your childhood? Sure, no problem.
Oh, shit. Do you think they're all here for the Mecha Burger?
Doesn't matter if they are. We can just muscle up to the head of the line.
Welcome to FB's. Can I take your order?
Yes. Hi. May I please have a chicken brat box meal with a Mecha Burger toy? In purple, if you have it.
We're out of Mecha Burgers.
Shit. Well, there's another FB's in Marina del Lago. Let's try there. The Marina's FBs is also out. The next closest is a Mercado. And there are two in the flats, but we should try Mercado first.
Dude, why is it so important to get a new one of these?
Oh, I didn't have an old one. I never got one when I was a kid. It came out when I was in foster care, so, you know.
Oh, right. Let's get you a fucking Mecha Burger.
Thank you. hell are the idols doing here?
Being pretentious anarchists and getting in everybody's way. What else?
Well, they're between me and my kid's toy, so let's fix that. The last of them. Let's get my mecha burger.
Hold on, I'm out of bullets.
Hey, my friend here needs a chicken kids meal with a mecha burger toy. In purple.
Striking a blow against capitalistic materialism and soggy French fries.
Fucking idols!
They really are a bunch of thugs. Taking joy from children.
Fuck children? They took joy from you. Buckle up.
There they are. Get them to pull over.
Not sure whether to ram or shoot.
Whatever. Just don't blow up the delivery car.
Yeah, they probably deserve that.
So cool you're doing this for me.
The Saints? Why are they here?
Pull the fuck over!
So I was gifted already, and with this God-given talent, I knew the devil been met me.
There. You are now the proud owner of 500 limited edition mecha burgers.
Nah, I just want one. Maybe sometime you could help me bring the rest down to the county orphanage?
Absolutely.
I wonder if I still have that old Santa Claus costume somewhere.
Doesn't that costume have a shirt?
Not when I wear it, baby.
I've been thinking. Now that the Saints are a real organization, I feel like I should have a better understanding of, you know, all the basic skills involved in day-to-day operations.
Which means?
I was hoping you could teach me to shoot.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Meet me at the old quarry. I set us up a kick-ass practice range.
Thank you.
Wow. Eli, you set this range up yourself?
Yep. I didn't have any clay pigeons, so I had to make do with what I could find.
Nice. What weapons are you gonna use?
Oh, I'm more of a book learner. I've done some research already. I just wanted to watch you, ask questions, and take notes.
That's not really how you learn to shoot.
Hey, everybody learns differently. Now, the first thing I saw in my research was that stance is very important.
Sure, you gotta have a stance.
So what's a good stance?
I mean, this? I can't describe it, I just do it. Watch.
Damn! Yeah, I get it. Next, my research said keep your eyes open when you shoot.
Sure. I like to pretend there's a little white dot or crosshairs on whatever I'm shooting at, and then just aim for it. Like this.
Not your best work, but I think I see what you're going for. What about breath control? I read a lot about exhaling when you pull the trigger.
Honest to God, Eli, in a big firefight, I pay no attention to how I'm breathing. I just... Well, look.
Oh, and my research said to squeeze the trigger instead of pulling it?
What the fuck's the difference? There's just a feel to it. Look.
See a certain squeeze quality. Nice. Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. We're probably near one of their black ops sites.
Trespassers on Marshall land will be shot!
Grab a gun.
This is our piece of abandoned dirt!
Hey! Hey! I got one!
Good job, man. See what I mean about the dot thing?
Armed civilians! Weapons free!
Regulations to allow civilians on Marshall land.
This is what we call a target-rich environment.
You're fair game now!
That's right, assholes. You're the training exercise.
You won't get away with our training secrets.
The stance? The stance?
Okay.
Hey, I'm pretty good at this. Truck's coming. Let's take it.
This may be a bit much for a beginner. Get in the car.
You drive. I'll do the covering fire from the roof thing.
Wait, that's not... Oh, boy.
I'm gonna puke.
Oh. Yeah, you better run.
How do you aim like this?
You won't get away with our training.
Your ass is mine.
Get back here and
Don't let them escape!
What am I doing?
You're fair game now!
Oh my god, there's so many of them! Okay, okay, okay. Should have got the roof rack. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Whoa, 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 whoa! Maybe a bit more hands-on learning than I was hoping for.
Hey, no, you did great out there.
I guess next time I'm in a tight spot like that idol's party, I can slow him down. But I think I'll leave the car roof shit to you for now.